started out at the age of 13 years old. And she said in her bio that she left home at the age of 13. And being concerned about how she was going to take care of herself, God is good. God opened the doors to modeling for Maureen. She modeled for many years for well-known folks. I can't call their name now because I don't remember. And then, after that, she went into television on the Red Skelton Show. And hey, Heathcliff. And Perry Mason, and some, who else? Danny Kaye. And starring with Raquel Welch. Well known entertainers. But then God showed her her gift, painting. The word revelation means apocalyptic. And you break that down into English, it means an unveiling. The book of Revelation unveils for us what God is going to do in the future. So here today we are having an apocalyptic moment. We are having an unveiling of the beauty and the gift that God has given Sister Maureen.
Amen.
Her beauty is going to be unveiled this day.
Well, as I said, very honored to be here today, and I feel very privileged, and I think I'm painting my way into heaven. God has taken me on a journey, and he brought this journey here to your church, and I hope you enjoy these paintings for a very long time. And in honor of Walter Gaines, we are donating these paintings to the Gaines family and to the church. God bless you forever.
The world's thy hands have made.
Wow.
They are the most exciting paintings I've ever seen in a long time. They burst right out at you.
I'm Barbara Gaines. I'm so thankful for these beautiful paintings that were done by my friend and sister Maureen Wolfson in honor of my husband, Deacon Walter Gaines, whom I love so much. God bless you and thank you so much. And to my pastor, Pastor Trotter, I love you and thank you.
I think they are just marvelous.
Maureen always does beautiful work, and this is no exception. It's great, and I've been knowing her for years, and she's been painting for years, and she gets better and better. We appreciate her so much.
I'm just delighted. I am overwhelmed with joy and blessing for these beautiful paintings.
I am overjoyed. I think they did a marvelous job. And I'm so thrilled when everybody just loves my work. It just, I know God's happy. So if God's happy, I'm happy.
Maureen has a talent that is to be cherished. And we thank her so much for dedicating these paintings in the honor of Brother Walter Gaines. It's only going to beautify our church even more beautiful than it already is.
This art is breathtaking. It's a command of presence. It's beautiful. It's in involved creativity.
Her paintings seem to bring together the future, the past, and the present. And as we study them, more and more is revealed.
They are absolutely beautiful, beautiful detail, and we are so appreciative. I'm so grateful to have been here to witness the unveiling.
I was thoroughly surprised at the beauty of the paintings.